At Western Union, we are reimagining the world of financial services. We move money across the globe to people who are in need.
We have millions of senders and over 4 billion bank accounts. Being able to provide them the best service, best products, and the best experience really is key to us.
So for us, Snowflake has become a real asset, if you will, and become the heart and core of our data cloud. My name is Harveer Singh. I am the Chief Data Architect and Global Head of Data Engineering at Western Union.
I'm Thomas Afaro. I'm the Chief Data Officer. And for me, it's really how does, you know, $100 help to transform the lives of our customers and their families every single day? When the pandemic hit, we saw countries locked down because of COVID. Our customers, though, still need to send money to their families and to their loved ones. So how do we enable that? Well, through our digital channels we basically have built. So we saw a massive explosion, right, of our customer base. There's been a huge transformation over the last 5 years. That's around all the new data privacy rights and laws, as well as being able to personalize the different products and services to our customers.
We are an organization which is in 200 countries. We have to abide by localization laws. So for us, managing an infrastructure that massive becomes very, very difficult. And then the time to procure infrastructure to scale up is also very difficult. One of the biggest things that we wanted to do was find a partner that can support us in our journey to move to the cloud. So one of the great features that Snowflake does provide us is the ability to share our data in two cloud environments without compromising security and being able to use the best of breed that both GCP and AWS has to offer.
Snowflake really is at the core of our overall data strategy across the company. For example, our new pricing models are all actually built off of SageMaker, but with Snowflake as the underlying data store to actually help to train those models to make sure that they're supporting and executing at the right levels. We actually just announced the launching of a digital bank in Europe. Customers be able to hold multiple currencies in their wallet. So as we look to expand our product base beyond this money transfer around the world, being able to understand that full customer 360 and how the customer interacts with all of our channels, all of our products and all of our services is really important.
And we are trying to enrich this data from outside third parties as well. So Snowflake actually is helping us bring that third-party data in a secure way to enrich our first-party and our second-party data.
Being able to have that information all in one place and then align it to how we then provide services and products interactions to our customers in a hyper-personalized way is really important to us. Snowflake really is going to be key for us as federal services and banking continue to evolve into the future.
In a true sense, it's become a single spot for us from where our business comes and gets the data. And Snowflake has given us a mechanism that we can start thinking about monetizing this data. We are on the data marketplace with anonymized data today that we are planning to share with other financial services organizations. And slowly and steadily, we will only expand. When I envision the future of banking, I think Snowflake will fit right in the center as the heart of digital banking. It enables consumers, it enables producers, it enables data science, it frankly enables banking itself.